Do you know the difference between the calamine and zinc compression wraps? These two-layer compressions are best suited for patients who are ambulatory. You need to have ankle brachial index checked before application. Some facilities have different policy on checking ABI. The calamine two-layer compression wrap. First layer is a soft foam roll impregnated with calamine that soothes and calms multiple skin conditions. Use this for 25 to 30 mmHg compression when applied correctly. Layer 2 is a short stretch compression bandage not made with natural rubber latex that sticks to itself. The zinc wrap also has two layers. This has 20 to 30 mmHg compression. Layer 1 is a soft foam roll impregnated with zinc that soothes and calms multiple skin conditions. It also has layer 2, which is a short stretch compression bandage not made with natural rubber latex that sticks to itself. It has visual indicators to aid in the application. The oval print on the bandage needs to be stretched to form a circle in order to obtain the correct compression. A nylon stockings is included in the box, which is worn to secure both layers of compression.